Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus for the first 2 weeks of November, so the 1st to the 15th. If you guys want a private reading, please email me. My email's in the description box below, and while you're down there, check out the other links that I have down there. Yeah, and sorry about this lighting, guys. Like, it's dark everywhere in this house, and it's dark as fuck outside. Like, I don't know if it's gonna rain. Or what, but shit, you still don't get these messages, okay? So the first card y'all pulled is the Ten of Pentacles. The Devil. El Diablo. Temperance. The Three of Pentacles. And the Nine of Cups. Okay. So what I'm getting right now, so the Ten of Cups with the Devil, I'm seeing Capricorn energy. Also seeing Sagittarius with Temperance. I'm definitely seeing a good amount of Earth energy though. So some of you guys could be dealing with some type of Capricorn energy with the Devil in the Pentacles as well. Because that's Earth. The Pentacles is Earth energy. So the Ten of Pentacles, a success, material gain. Some type of accomplishment, prosperity, stability and security. The Devil with Temperance. The Devil is definitely Capricorn, but if you're not dealing with a Capricorn, it's something spiritual. So maybe you guys are gaining spiritual stability. Or maybe overcoming something. Overcoming poverty. Overcoming something, maybe even that might have hindered your own stability. Temperance, I feel like you're moving forward in a healthy way. Definitely mastering yourself, gaining your power back. I feel like you guys are definitely gaining your power back. Yes. The Nine of Cups is talking about success and abundance. Of course, there's abundance here. You definitely overcame something. There was something that you guys overcame. of Swords. And the Nine of Wands. Multiples of the Reopener. The Magician. And the Eight of Cups. I'm sorry, Seven of Cups. Okay, so the Six of Cups with the Six of Swords. So you could have been dealing with something of the soul, maybe a soulmate. But I feel like that's the difficulties that you, that's something that you guys came out of. Maybe you had a connection with somebody from the past, a spiritual connection with somebody from the past, and you're moving away from it. I feel like they give you some type of stress. They were stressful. The Nine of Wands. There was also probably deception. But whatever it is, I feel like it was like the karmic thing. But you put them in their place. You put them back where you found them, basically. With the Magician, you turn shit around for yourself. You used everything that you could muster to get out of this. The Seven of Cups, it's talking about fantasy. So this could have been an illusion for you. This person and what you thought that you guys had could have been an illusion. Or maybe they were an illusionist. Maybe they were selling you a dream. Maybe they were crafty in how they were speaking, what they were doing. I feel like you guys took your power back. You realized something. And with the Devil here, you definitely overcame whatever the fuck that was. Maybe I feel like it was something from the past that you had to reconcile with. In order to gain the success that you have. But yeah, you guys are pushing forward from this. Because I feel like it was a detriment to your energy and even to your money. And you saw that and you were like, no, this is not balanced. So you cut it out. All right, guys, I love you guys so much. And I will talk to y'all later.